Ben Tom, ben ti ricordi me Cis?
We was first up very well, and then good building up, too many keeping the long time, keeping the ball. So Ken broken of Malaysian team defense, so Mei Chang get two ball getting more. So second half is our team little bit broken balance because it's okay, the player then is on fire, and then cloud in Malaysia, so little bit broken balance, so very difficult match. For last quarter, our team very good defense, so we won, so happy for the match.
You've played Malaysia many times, and you, of course you have Paul Lisick, who was a consultant with Malaysia as well. Is that a good help to your team when you play Malaysia?
No, I urge Warong Printer for today matches. Paul Lisick now is calling in the hospital. Before 3 days in the hospital, no condition now. So I urge Warong Printer first. Yes, sometimes Mr. Paul say to me, but not because I know too many. Long time of I was a player, now coaching become a coach. I know the Malaysia, it's an individual skill, and then team, they're kicking in, and a few player, Faizal, Pengu, a few player style, I know that. So how to get defense, I know that. So very close in Malaysia.
You have some new players, you're happy with your new players?
First match, very happy. Second match, Australia still strong team, so young player does not know to play because don't understand. So today is more and more. So, I give to the qualifying the young player. So too many time inside into the pitch, team playing hockey. So more and more better. So I think so in the future expect the young player.
Your match
tomorrow resting. Something to
do.
Saturday. Saturday's
match crucial.
I know today match is very important because win, we have 3 points, 7 points, maybe last match must win, go to final. It's, I know. It's, but I saw the New Zealand team, very strong, it's a structure, it's an individual skill well, good penalty corner, so I think very difficult match. But last match, I all the best thing because we have getting more 3 points. I hopefully go to final. This time.
Okay.
Right.
Yeah,
so he never coming here.